Day 8, and we are praying for the salvation of our relatives, our neighbors, our co-worker, just about anyone in our sphere of influence. To receive answers to this kind of prayer, number one, we must be kind. We must be kind and generous to these ones. Number two, we must not speak ill of them. We must speak well of them, irrespective of the circumstance. Number three, we must be patient. We must be patient. And number four, we have to repeat this process again and again and again and again. Otherwise, our prayer will amount to nothing.